This is Hello Little Dreamer, written by Kathy Lee Gifford. Hello Little Dreamer, what is your favorite thing to do? Do you like to sing songs or watch animals at the zoo? Do you like to count numbers or gaze at stars in the sky? You may know what you like, but do you really know why? Well, the answer is simple. It began long ago. Before you were born, your dreams started to grow. God planted these dreams way down deep in your heart. Some big and some little, right from the start. And he had a good reason to do this, you see. It's so you could become all you're meant to be. And the wonderful thing we know about dreams is a dream isn't always exactly what it seems. One dream may come true before you even know it, while one might take longer because God has to grow it. Think of an acorn. It starts out so small until many years later it's a tree, strong and tall. Well, that's just like you when you were a baby. You grow more each day until someday, just maybe, wow, there you are. You're taller than your dad. You didn't feel it happen, but now you're so glad. And doesn't it make you happy when you try something new and it becomes that one thing that you just love to do? That's because it's a dream that God put deep inside. Some dreams show up fast, while some seem to hide. And those deep hidden dreams may take years to come true, like a painting God paints until you become you. This was God's plan. This is what he designed, because right from the start he had you on his mind. He wanted every child to know his love and his joy, so he planted good dreams in each girl and boy. All children are different, and all dreams are too. If we were all the same, you wouldn't be you. So thank the good Lord for the time that he takes to put those sweet dreams in each person he makes. Never let people tell your dreams can't come true. Just keep doing those things that God wants you to do. Keep believing and trusting him more every day. Give thanks for his blessings and remember to pray. For God hears your prayers and he's a dreamer too. And he wants every dream he ever gave you to come true. Hello, little dreamer. If you'd like to tell me about the dreams that you have, that's what you can do by reaching out to me. Till then, stay well.